Set up near a bench or something that can be used as a support and with your front leg on a bumper plate to create a deficit. The thicker the plate, the harder this will be. Step back into a split squat position but keep most of your body weight over your front leg. Squat down until your knee gets close to the ground whilst holding the dumbbell in the opposite hand to your front leg. Push hard through that front leg with a flat foot to return to the top.